All right, thanks so much, Meg. This morning in The Buzz, do you find yourself getting distracted easily? Yes, yes. I can guarantee you the two of us are completely distracted. You're not alone if that's the case. A new study shows that some students, even when on their best behavior, can't concentrate on homework for more than 2 minutes without distracting themselves with social media or writing an email. And it may be true for the rest of us as well. Research out of the University of California says that the typical office worker only gets 11 continuous minutes to work on a task before an interruption. With smartphones in hand, many of us are dealing with those interruptions even more frequently. Absolutely. If they had, let me tell you, when I had to do homework, they didn't have this. They didn't have this. There wasn't anything. I could barely concentrate when they didn't have this. So now that they have this, I see my kids sitting down. They'll have an iPod, their iPod sitting there, maybe like a cell phone sitting there, and also like an iPad. I'm like, are you brokering deals? Do your homework.
It's like they're
multitasking.
I just traded stocks, Dad.
Yeah, like, back off, Dad. I'm trading stocks. I don't know how they concentrate. I really don't.
You know, it's, to me, 2 minutes seems very short.
Mm-hmm.
I know that when I was doing homework, I was a procrastinator, first of all. That was my problem.
It wasn't. Me too.
I would find the distractions before I even got started. But when I was focused, but you're right. I mean, smartphones weren't there when I was doing homework either. I think once I got to college and I had a laptop, that was tough.
Yeah.
All of your papers had to be typed. So I'd be typing, but then I'd be like, oh, let me go online for
it's
a second.
Or
let
tempting.
Me instant message
right.
someone, because that was the thing to do back
right.
then. No tweeting or whatever it was.
Right.
But 2 minutes seems a little short.
I gotta tell you, I must have.
I'm on my phone a lot. I should start timing it.
I must have zero attention span because 2 minutes to me, it's true. This thing will sit here sometimes and it'll buzz and it's everything I can do not to pick this up.
Sometimes you do.
A lot of times I do pick it up. I do pick it up. This thing was buzzing this morning and it was everything I could do not to pick it up.
But that's the thing. I think we're so used to all of these instant updates.
Right.
That if we haven't checked something in a couple of minutes, we're like, oh, I'm out of touch.
You're gonna miss. You think you're gonna miss something.
I don't know what's going on right now.
That's what messes up a lot of the kids. A lot of these school there, you know, they make sure the kids put them away so they can't have them. But for me,
I do that to myself sometimes. I'll leave my phone in my room, just so that way I can concentrate on other things.
You do?
I need a break. Yeah, I need a break sometimes. But then there are other times where I'll be, you know, laying down, going to bed, and doing things until the. Oh, why? There's no point.
There's no way.
There is no point.
It goes in the other room, and I'm in a panic. I'm running to the other room to grab the phone.
Mm-hmm.
So.
We can't be the only ones, though. Megan, please tell me that there are other people out there, maybe even some people at Dunkin' Donuts, that are also getting easily distracted today.
What? Yes. I'm here with Lisa today. We're talking about distractions. And Lisa, tell us about, you know, Zachary is your son and he has a cell phone. And do you find that he gets distracted a lot when he has a cell phone? And are there some rules that you kind of put out there in the house?
For home purposes, we really discourage him from using the cell phone while he's doing homework at the dinner table. But
that's good.
Yes. But the biggest distraction that we worry about is when he's in the vehicle. So, you know,
he's so true because people can be calling or texting and getting alerts and everything. You just want to make sure that they're using their time wisely.
Yes, absolutely. And, I mean, when I was growing up, we didn't have cell phones. So, I always tell him he can, you know, get through a couple of hours without having the cell phone attached to him.
It's true. We didn't have to worry about those things. And you're right. You don't need it. So I think that kids like get so distracted because there's so many things that these smartphones nowadays can do. So
they
it's really endless.
To music, they have all the apps, and sometimes they get so engrossed in, you know, and they forget about the interaction with people.
It's
so.
True. Well, thanks so much for weighing in today, Lisa. And we're going to go back to Will and Michaela now.
Kind of nice. That's important too.
Yes, absolutely.
When you're driving.
Yes, put it down.
Leave the distraction.
Please. Please.
All right, so we're distracted, they're distracted, everyone is distracted at some point, including
I'm looking now.
Our Facebook friends.
Yes.
They, of course, were weighing in, and we asked if you felt easily distracted, and Dawn said, no, I don't.
Wait, first I love Dawn.
I do, too. like your name. Now we're getting distracted off of her name.
Yes. That took 10 seconds, by the way.
She says, no, I don't. I have family and other stuff that is more important. Duties to my family, and for my sake, having a major time off here does me some good.
Mm-hmm.
Give yourself a little personal time out. Sloppy Joe thinks the access to social media is somewhat helpful, saying, quote, one positive thing I have noticed is that my teenage child is more aware of and comments on things in the news, which I believe comes partly from info on her smartphone.
Okay.
Adam Thoreau has a pretty witty response. He says, I found myself to be no more distracted than ever. What was that noise? I got a notification. I like pizza. Wait, what was the question? And Donna Mitchell agrees that technology has caused a distraction. Her biggest problem? Phone numbers. Because of my cell, I no longer remember phone numbers like I used to.
Oh my God, that is so true.
I'm totally with you.
That's so true. I don't know anybody's phone number.
She says, but that could also be my age. No, it's the programmed phone.
Yeah, that's true.